We've made it back home from Yellowstone. We had a fabulous time, but it's always good to come back home. So that got me thinking, maybe I should show you where home is.
Acworth, Georgia is a small town in North Georgia with a population of 22,000. It's also referred to as Lake City because its proximity to Lake Acworth and Altoona Lake.
Mother's Day, I got a gift certificate for a massage, which is so nice because it's something I would never buy for myself.
I'm getting a 90-minute massage. Behind Main Street is Acworth Lake, and it is a 260-acre man-made lake adjacent to Lake Altoona. It has a cute little beach area, and across from it is even a golf course. This is usually where we go out and paddleboard. And it comes with a drink.
Yeah, that's another one of those. You can't, pictures don't do that one justice either until you're right up beside the falls and see.
Next up is Red Top Mountain State Park, which is located on Lake Altoona. It's named for its rich red soil color. Lake Altoona is 12,000 acres and has 270 miles of shoreline. It has great hiking, swimming, boating, fishing. And this is a hiking trail we typically take 2 to 3 times a week, and it's a 4-mile hike. They also have camping, tent sites, cabins, and off in the distance there you can see a yurt. Red Top Mountain State Park also has a boat marina where you can actually rent boats as well.